through her fingers like little grains of sand.